Okay guys, so I wanted to do a very quick video for you on helping with the triceps. So the reason I'm doing this is one of the things that can restrict you when you're looking at that front rack position is sort of tightness within the triceps. So this is one way to actually get some more mobility up in those that front rack position. Now, you're gonna use a barbell, you're gonna drop it so that you've got enough of an area to get your arms rested on. And what you're actually gonna do is you've got your elbow right there and then you just come in just on above. So this is sort of the fleshy bit of your tricep. Now what you're actually gonna do is just rest that fleshy bit of your tricep on. Okay, and then what I'm gonna do, so I've got the bony bit there and then I'm gonna move forward slightly and then I can feel the soft tissue. From there, all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna roll side to side. Oh, and I can feel some real tender spots in those positions. Now, I'm gonna go up and down and see what I can find. Now, you're not actually moving very far. I'm literally pressing on and then I'm sort of using a friction technique to actually move those that muscle and those tendons. Now, from here, I'm gonna go across slightly because I can feel it there. What you can then do is get a little bit of pressure on and then you're also going to bend the elbow. Okay, now there's no real right or wrong way of doing this. All I want you to do is make sure that you're not on the bone and that you are looking for those tender spots and you're trying to work through them. So again, you can move the arm positions and you're seeing what you can find. The other thing you can do is just rotate the arms around and get into those positions. So sometimes they can feel quite gristly and you're just gonna work through. Okay, so from here, what you wanna do is actually check your front rack position first, then do this sort of soft tissue release and then recheck your front rack position. If it feels better, yes, it's a bit subjective, but if it feels better, you know it's something that you could probably keep working on. Little and often is always better, so don't overdo it. You do end up with bruises at times. So little and often, just a minute or two is usually plenty enough to actually start to work. So hope that helps, guys. That's your triceps soft tissue release using a barbell.